Alright guys, so I'm just about to start editing the footage to the video, and I skipped through a few times just to make sure the audio is okay. And throughout the video I pretended to cry at one point, and I also get angry and pretend to storm out of my room. Thing is, well, it actually looks like I meant it on the video. So first of all, I'd like to prop up my acting skills for this video. They were exquisite. But yeah, I'd just like to say I wasn't actually upset about not getting the cat. Spoiler alert, I didn't get the cat. So don't say in the comments, "Oh, James, you shouldn't get so upset about a game. It's all a joke." I just thought I'd point that out because I was looking through it. I was like, "Oh God, they're gonna think I was actually really upset." Anyway, yeah, just clearing up my insecurity. enjoy the thing. It was actually quite a lot of fun to film. So yeah. All right, guys. So today we're gonna be doing some extreme cat catching. Extreme. I'm wearing a dressing gown because I'm fucking cold, because it's been raining all day, and I just went to my local shops and it was raining so bad that there was sewage flowing down the street and it smelled like shit and it was fucking cold, and I couldn't drive because every time I went over a puddle I started aquaplaning and skidding into walls, and I pretty much broke my car. I didn't really break my car, but it was pretty nasty, and I'm cold and my feet are really cold, so I've got two layers of socks on, but it's okay because I'm a man. So we need to do some things before we begin. And those things is a little bit of emergency survival here, because it's dark and shit's scary. So I'm gonna nip down underground, just pick up some cobblestone like that, clear away some of this shit. Be gone, shit. We do not care for you. And I'm just going to put down my crafting table. And I'm going to make a furnace. My hand's so cold I can barely use my mouse. Coal and raw beef. We're going to cook that. Now I'm going to tunnel my way back up to the surface. Oh no, I need to eat first. Okay. And I'm going to sleep. That's a good idea. Good idea, James. So this is what I'd like to call an emergency bunker. And it's pretty much just a bunker, and it's a bit of an emergency. So yeah. It's quite cozy, actually, isn't it? Living in a little hole. Right, let's check out my map. I don't know why I'm checking out the map. Map's useless. Go away, map. Ladders to get out now. We'll just wait for our hiccup. Food to cook. Right, so what we're going to do is we're going to go and we're going to hiccup, apparently. We're going to go get the fishing rod and catch some fish. And then we're going to go catch a freaking cat, because cats are bastards. Right, but first we need to nom 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 nom. How much of these can we cook? Right, if I take that out, then it'll do however many is left there. Right, so let's get out of here. So I should get out. Oh, just put like a little staircase, I suppose. Yeah. Extreme staircase. I have a feeling like this spider's gonna be trying to kill me. Oh, look at the spider. Look at the spider. No, sorry, they're fucking terrifying. I don't like spiders very much. I just don't get why couldn't they have made the spider's legs actually, like, do this thing? This is a Minecraft spider's legs. Look, the end of my fingers are really cold. Oh, look, they've got a little pink in it. Spider's legs like this. Whereas a skewerless spider's legs go like this. Actually, no, they alternate, don't they? So this finger and this finger, so that they go right. Here we go. Oh. Right. Basically, it would have been a lot more scary if they had made spiders properly. Right. Let's grab our shit. Gimme. And chop it. Need no raw pork chop, motherfucker. Right, fish, lake, water, down there. Ow, a little bit overexcited, and I'm probably gonna kill myself because of it. Oh, sky's flashing at me. Fuck off. Right. Also, the reason why I'm recording a little bit earlier normal than usual is because I'm raiding tonight. Yeah, but my gear isn't very good, so I need to. Oh, come on! One fish, two fish, three fish, four.
5 fish, 6 fish, 7 fish, more. 1 for the kitty kitty, 1 for the maid, 1 for the kitty that wants to get lit.
So we've got 11 fish, so this should definitely get this freaking cat. And now I know there's a cat here because I've seen it already and it's come for me. So what I'm going to do, I'll hold down shift because apparently that works. Now hopefully I'll be able to just spam clicky, spam clicky, spam clicky. Nice. Okay. So, yeah, I just clicked 10 times on that cat. I'm about to click 3 more times. Come here. Come here. I can't even click on you. Just the vines are in the way. It's not fair. Why don't you love me?
Stupid fucking dickhead.
I don't want a fucking cat. Stupid piece of shit. Right, I'm going home. I'm going to walk the whole way fucking home from this stupid jungle. And I'm going to make some fucking cocoa. And I don't even give a shit about the fucking cat. And if you guys want to see a cat, then tell me to spawn one and I will. Because I'm not fucking sitting here for my whole fucking life trying to get a stupid cat that doesn't even fucking love me. This stupid piece of crap. Ball wanking shit wallop fucker dickhead. Dick wanking bollock brain. Fuck wank. Stupid, pricky little feline fuck face. this is the most horrible jelly ever. Oh, there's Enderman bouncing around everywhere. This is a spider. Ooh, this is nicer. Snow, so I don't have to listen to the fucking rain.
I see a treehouse. I see the treehouse. I see the house. Yay!
Okay, I'm gonna get inside. I'm gonna fucking.
Oh, look at my blue sheep! That's been so well.
How did I ever get that many sheep? That is a lot of sheep. Screw it. I'm going over the wall. Good morning. Let's go and do some productive shit. So, I never actually managed to get any cats, and that's fine, I can get over that. But I did get a lot of cocoa beans and a lot of jungle wood, which is very good, because... Excuse me a moment. I know you're in there. Why did I throw my thing at you? Come on.
Oh, look at you, you little hole.
Oh. Die. Right, so I'm going to build a thingy farm. Now, what I'm going to do is, because I don't want to build like a boring farm, I want to make it an interesting farm. What I'm going to do is, can I plant these in them? No. I'm going to take some of these trees here and I'm going to knock down the wood and replace it with jungle wood. And I'm going to put the seeds on the jungle wood and that will just look a lot nicer than the alternative. I'm recording! Yeah. Mum just felt the need to ask me if I'd taken all my wet clothes off, which is not the kind of thing I want people to hear on a video. I need to get like a sign to put on the door or something. I keep saying that, but I never get around to it, but I really do. Right, let's... Oh, yeah. Oh, look at them. Look at them. Oh, yes. Right. Just do it to a few more of these trees. Can't ditch that one because it's got ladders on it. This one here. Oh, come on, you... Fucking... Oh, you're taking the piss. I hate this. Them all around here. Shut up, cows. Pop one on. Pop two on here. Again, need to dig a stupid hole. Shut up, cows. Stupid. Shut up, cows. I'm gonna lose my temper in a minute. You shut the fuck up and fucking cut your fucking arms off, you stupid. Nah, there was no need for that, then, was there? Right, so I'll just slowly destroy this tree. And then we can do the rest another time. Because I've been recording for quite a while. I'm not sure how long this episode's going to be. But I've definitely been recording for a lot of time. So. Do that. Cut it down to this. Place the thing is. And then I will end it. So. Thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to subscribe to my second channel. Where I'll upload some Isn't that the third stage? We cracked that group quite, didn't it? Cool. My. They do grow fast. They look a little bit strange, but we'll ignore it. Anyway, so yeah, thanks for watching. Hopefully this episode's been quite good. Because it was actually quite a lot of fun. Now, I don't think there's going to be another video paired with this one tonight. You know, I usually upload them in pairs, except with obviously with a big delay in between. Don't think there's going to be another video paired because I am working on a build, and I've got a style really quite good. I mean, I've got a really good wall for this style, and really nice trees. But I am trying to work out how to actually build the buildings, which is a bit tough. But anyway, it's going to be quite nice. It's a very not very different to what I normally do, but quite different. Different enough that you're not going to be bored by it. Touch wood. Also, I need to do a Halloween special, so I need to think of that. So let me know below of ideas you want to see for Halloween shit. It's probably... I could go with the gothic thing and just make it really creepy, like a big gothic mansion with like... Anyway, I would like to do a Halloween video because I like the idea of doing special videos for special events because it's kind of fun. It's different. Spices things up. Anyway, thanks for watching and I will see you... Fucking Jesus Christ! That shat me up. That fucking shat me the fuck up. Fucking just ending the video. Bye.